Dodge this.
Will Ramsey. Media Man.
For most young men, there's nothing quite as scary as meeting your girlfriend's parents. And for mixed-race couple Chris and Rose, meeting the white girlfriend's parents becomes a lot more frightening than you can possibly imagine.
If there's too many white people, I get nervous.
Get Out is an American horror film written and directed by Jordan Peele. Yeah, half of the brilliantly funny comedic duo, Key and Peele.
Oh, give me some of that! What you? I want a piece of him!
Now, this film has been getting incredible reviews, with a staggering 99% fresh rating on Rotten Tomatoes and a Metascore average of 84. And despite the film's modest $5 million budget, the film went on to have an explosive opening weekend, grossing nearly $30 million. Even beating the Lego Batman movie.
What? Do you want to go to war, Malaki?
Not bad for this guy's directorial debut. With racial political tensions at a topical level around the Western world, Get Out provides a uniquely fresh insight, portraying the antagonist as middle to upper class white liberals. Without giving too much away, Get Out has Chris and Rose taking a trip to the girl's parents' house, a mysterious, almost plantation-esque estate. At the house, everyone tries to make Chris feel welcome, but he is disturbed by the odd behavior from the black groundskeeper and the black housekeeper. And trust me, things get pretty creepy pretty fast.
Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out!
Yo!
Tonally, Get Out captures the sense of isolation our protagonist feels so well that I haven't seen it be so eerily well executed in a horror flick since Stanley Kubrick's The Shining, 1980.
Any more?
Actually, the whole movie kind of reminded me of The Shining, from its masterful cinematography to its ambient score. What do you guys think?
Oh.
Peppered with perfectly contrasting and well-timed comedy, featuring brilliant performances from Daniel Kaluuya and Allison Williams, Get Out is a must-see for any horror film buffs, or just film buffs in general. So get out of your house and get into the movie theater. 4 out of 5 are racial injustices. Just go see the damn film.